I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to go over a drill I like to call Big Time Winners. And this drill is going to help you put the ball away and close out points, especially in those tough situations when you're really looking to get the ball away quickly and end the point cleanly. So what happens here is a player at the baseline is going to feed a ball in at least to the midcourt, or maybe even shorter. They can mix it up, feed some high balls for you to come in and attack, also some low ones you have to work to get the ball up and over. Now, as the attacking player, player number two is looking to close out the point with a clean winner, hopefully within one shot or two shots max. So you can use a quick kill shot if you've got a nice high ball to put away, or if it's a lower ball, a little bit more challenging, you're going to look for two, like a 1-2 combo, move your opponent out of position, and then put the ball away cleanly with the next shot. But the key here is hitting a clean winner, and player two can only win the point. We're going to play to a score of 10, first player to reach 10. Player two can only win the point if they hit a clean winner. And then player one, who's feeding the ball in, will win the point if they get their racket on it, or if the other player misses, if player two misses. So you're going to try and get to 10, hitting a lot of clean winners. It's going to really help you close out those points quickly, be aggressive as you're moving up towards the net, and hopefully finish off points nice and clean and quickly. Thanks for joining me today for my drill, Big Time Winners. For more great improved content, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.